Hey guys, Psychopliat here. To wrap up World Princess Week, let's take a look at the completed Ultimate Princess Celebration Funko Pop set, which was released over the course of 2 years. The first pops to be released in this set was Tiana and Ariel. However, in this video, I have them ordered chronologically by the year the princess's movie released, starting with Snow White and ending with Moana. The set consists of 14 gold princesses and 14 corresponding pins to collect and put in a collector book. The gold repainting is a bit lazy to me, since I'm reminded of the beautiful golden outfits from Disneyland Shanghai that they could have made, but maybe one day I can make those as customs. My personal favorite princess is Merida. I've always loved Brave, and she was such a maverick at the time for being the only princess who didn't have a man and fought her own battles, yada yada yada. It was novel and heartfelt then, but has since become extremely grating and overall a lazy way to write women. Okay, rant over. I'm so happy Funko decided to include Anna and Elsa in this set. I'm on the side that when it comes to princesses, the more the merrier. If it were up to me, I would induct Sophia the First and Elena of Avalor into the Disney princess line, but alas, I guess Disney doesn't consider them princesses. The molds for the pops are all repainted from previous princess molds, with the exception of Moana, who has an entirely new mold. Here is a look at the pin book with all the pins in it. I waited so long to get all the pins, and they all look so perfect together. Since this set was mapped out back in 2021, Raya, the newest Disney princess, who was inducted in 2022, is not a member of the set, but it's okay. If I really wanted to, I could spray paint a mold of hers gold and call it a day. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, and have a great day. Bye!